Referee Atsushi Onari, the final instructions inside the Axiata Arena in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. It's a one Super Series Muay Thai match. It's Australia versus Thailand. And I've got to say, the crowd inside the arena pretty much split down the centre in their support of Tonna and Petchdam. It's going to be a question mark. Can Tonna get on the inside and land the hands? Will Petchdam wind up that awesome left leg roundhouse? There it goes to the inside thigh early on from the tie. Fake there from Tonna. Edging forward, Josh Tonna gets out of the way. Goes in early, throws a knee on the inside. Elbows and knees come into play here. Knees from both these men. Uppercut elbow from Petchdam. Crossing elbow from Tonna. Tonna got to watch his jaw here. There's an elbow again from Petchdam. Good work in the clinch from both of these men. Now referee Onari breaks it. Solid start to this contest.
You can see Tona's listening to the advice of Michael Cervello as he's starting to inch forward to close that distance. He doesn't want to stay at kicking range with Petchdam, so he's got to get in nice and tight, let those hands go.
Ooh, cracking roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Petchdam. Goes for the inside leg. Tonna continues to edge forward. Very high guard on the Australian. Nice left hook backs up Petchdam. Thought about the overhand right. Tonna defends the roundhouse kick. Can he counter? Yes, he can. Good combination from the Australian. Petchdam's left roundhouse kick is phenomenal. The power, you can feel it reverberate around this massive arena. Tonna got the right hand cocked and ready. There's a reason they called him the time bomb. Can the time bomb explode in the first round?
He's looking to do that, but that whole left side, the left punch and that left kick is really keeping Tonna at bay.
Tonna covering up well against the left roundhouse, fires out a straight right cross, drifts back to center cage, takes an inside thigh, hit that one, just grazed the top of the head. Lightning fast and powerful. You see the left round kick again there from Petchdam. Tonna, forearms, guarding the body, guarding the head. Front kick there from Petchdam. Tonna waiting for an opportunity. Petchdam not allowing him to get on the inside. Tonna tries to thread the hook. Petchdam circles into Tonna's power side. Tonna hooks wildly off the backhand, catches a kick, goes for a swing, executed. They tie up now. Knee guard there from Tonna. Knee from Tonna to the rib cage. Knee from Petchdam. They tango back against the cage fence now.
Stop!
And referee Onari breaks them. 15 seconds to go in the opening round. It's been a ripper match.
I'd like to see Tonna start moving to the left and start timing that left kick. And as that left kick comes, if he can step off to the left of his own and let go of that big right hand.
Final seconds. Is there one big power salvo left for either man? It's a roundhouse kick from Petchdam. Double, triple, and Tonna. Oh, late blow there from Petchdam after the bell. And Tonna caught him just before the bell with a sweet left hook right hand bumper.
Man, that action was constant. Look at that. There's that right hand jab from Petchdam. Let two of them go right there. And you can see Petchdam just measuring, constantly measuring for that left side kick. But like I said, I'd like to see Josh Tonna work his way to the left and counter that big left with a right hand of his own.
Tonna has never competed against an opponent of this caliber. And what guts, what intestinal fortitude from the little Aussie battler from Australia's capital in Canberra.
Yeah, he's doing good. Rich Franklin, what did you think of that first round?
Tell you what, there was a lot of volume in the strikes there, but you can see that when Petchdam threw his first left kick, that Tonna's entire movement changed. The volume of his strikes went down, so obviously I'm going to give a 10-9 to Petchdam on that round.
Second round of three. We are seeing a tenacious battle of wills here between Australia's Josh Tonna and Thailand's Petchdam Kaiyanghadao.
Go!
Inside leg kick from Tonna. Didn't see many kicks from the Aussie in the first. Jamie McCuey, his coach in the corner, giving him plenty of instructions between rounds. Nice thread through there from Tonna. Takes a kick to the groin, and referee Onari will call time. So will be a recovery period here for Josh Tonna. Up to 3 minutes allowed for recovery and medical examination for the Australian. Mitch, you've been exposed to some fabulous Muay Thai striking in the brilliant One Super Series. These left kicks, though, at Petchdam are on another planet.
Yeah, man, when you get these southpaw athletes that have been throwing that kick for most of their lives, they just get so precise at it. Look at the way he changes. You can't really tell where he's going with it. He has a nice little cock to his hip.
And look at Tonna coming forward, trying to barrage on the inside. There's a big right hand and a left hook from Tonna. Sticky left there. Oh, Tonna catches him with the right. And again, the tenacity. He backs him up with the right cross. Josh Tonna, house on fire here in the second round. And Petchdam with the knees. Tonna showing no respect to the Thai superstar. That's the nuggety crease. Oh, the roundhouse kick for Petchdam! The roundhouse kick for Petchdam! Tonna's down! He said he'd knock him out in the second. And he's done just that. One of the most feared roundhouse kicks in the entire world does the damage again. Rich Franklin, that was precision and power.
I think that left kick landed the body. That was a liver shot.
Yeah, it might have snuck his way up to his head, but the speed and velocity of this shot. Check this out. Cocked, boom. Oh, look at that. That caught him with the knee, and it hits him. Look at this. Let me take a look at it at a different angle. Yeah, it's right there. The knee caught him flush on the chin, and the shin hit him in the body. Oh, wow.
I tell you what, though, guys, what a contest from Josh Tonna. He came out blazing in that second round, and he backed up Petchdam.
Petchdam needed to reach deep in the bag of tricks to throw that nasty left kick.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 11 seconds in the second round, here is your winner by way of knockout, Petchdam Kaiyanghadao.
The left roundhouse kick from Howell does it again, and great martial arts spirit shown by both these athletes. But the winner's medal goes around the neck of Petchdam. It goes back to Bangkok, Thailand. We'll be seeing a lot more of Josh Tonna. We'll be seeing a lot more of Petchdam.